Okay, Ski House Stratton fans, again Friday the 11th April, and we're going to go into the Grizz because everything feels pretty soft, and I don't think they groomed it, and they didn't, but we're still going to try it. Let's see what it feels like. It doesn't feel too bad right here, and this is on the shady side, so let's go see what it's like. Now, I'm on the Atomic, so I shouldn't have any trouble whatsoever. But again, this is one of those days where, you know, it's nice to do the stuff that everybody else isn't on. And yeah, this has not been groomed, and there's a little crust to it. But again, it's a great test for the Atomic, and it gets me wide awake. The other ones, I start sitting on my ski too long, and this just gets me moving a little quicker. And Tyler showed me this corner. And it always seems to have some nice snow over here. And it does. Now, yes, it's a little harder, a little firmer than what we've been on, where they groomed it, but makes the legs wake up. Was that chunky? Yes. It definitely was. But I'm finding smoother stuff over here. Definitely softened up right down here. You know, halfway down the top, the snow is changing a little bit. So there you have the Grizz. Good morning.